Welcome everyone. I hope you all are fit and healthy. Today I am going to explain you one poem. This poem is about a squirrel. Let's start. Whisky frisky hippity hop. Whisky frisky hippity hop. Up he goes to the treetop. Whirly twirly round and round, down he scampers to the ground. Whirly curly, what a tail, tall as a feather, broad as a snail. Where is his supper? In the shell, snappity crackity, out it fell. Now explanation. Whisky frisky hippity hop, up he goes to the treetop. First I will tell you word meanings. Whisky means moving quickly. Frisky means playful and full of energy. Hippity means hopping motion like a rabbit. So this squirrel is very playful, full of energy, and this squirrel moves quickly and in a hopping motion. Just like rabbit, this squirrel goes up to the treetop. Next stanza is, whirly twirly round and round, down he scampers to the ground. Again, word meanings. Whirly means moving fast in a circle, in circles. Twirly means spinning around. Scampers means runs quickly. So this squirrel runs very quickly, moves fast in circles and spinning around the trees. This squirrel comes down to the ground in spinning movement. Furly curly, what a tail, tall as a feather, broad as a snail. Now word meanings. Furly means furry or hairy. Curly means curls or curves. This stanza tells about squirrel's tail. Squirrel's tail is furry or hairy, and there are curls or curves in the tail. And this squirrel's tail is tall as a feather and broad just like a snail. Next stanza is, where is his supper? In the shell, snappity crackity, out it fell. Now word meanings. Supper means a meal eaten in the evening. Evening snacks. At the time of evening, a short meal we take, and that meal is called supper. Snappity crackity means sounds of nutshell cracking open. Where is his supper? In the shell. Where is squirrel's supper? Where is squirrel's evening meal? It is in the shell. You know, squirrel likes to eat nuts. So when squirrel opens that nutshell, that time a cracking sound comes. That sound is known as snappity crackity sound. So in this stanza, squirrel opens a nutshell and one sound comes out, and that sound is known as snappity crackity sound. I hope you have understood this poem, and do practice and recite this poem. Thank you.